stimulants which you need a prescription for. They include alcohol, they include marijuana,
other hallucinogens,
stimulants which you need a prescription for.
They include alcohol,
they include marijuana,
they include glue,
which many young kids have a habit of sniffing, gasoline, and
tranquilizers,
solvents, depressants.
They include glue,
which many young kids such as morphine,
have a habit
heroin,
of sniffing, gasoline,
Demerol,
and other similar
and so
solvents.
And they include
these are the
various narcotics,
so-called
caffeine and nicotine, through the various other stimulants which you need a prescription for. They include alcohol,
the
they include marijuana,
other hallucinogens,
stimulants which you need
they
a prescription
barbiturates,
for.
They
include alcohol,
they include
marijuana,
they include glue,
which many young kids have a habit of sniffing,
gasoline,
and other similar solvents,
depressants.
And they include
which
the various narcotics, such as morphine,
have a habit
heroin,
of sniffing, gasoline,
Demerol,
and other similar
and so
solvents.
And they include
now these are the
various narcotics,
so-called
morphine,
mind drugs.
Heroin,
Demerol,
they're called that because
so
they're taken usually range from caffeine and nicotine through the various other stimulants which you need a prescription for. They include alcohol,
the
they include marijuana,
other
hallucinogens,
stimulants which you need a prescription for.
They include
alcohol,
they include
marijuana,
they include glue,
which many
young kids
have a habit of sniffing,
gasoline,
and other similar
solvents,
depressants.
And they include
which
the various narcotics,
such as morphine,
have a habit of sniffing, gasoline,
and other similar
solvents. And they include
these are the
various narcotics,
so-called
mind drugs.
Heroin,
they're called that because they're taken usually for their effect.
Now these are
the
commonest
so-called mind drugs. They're called that because they're taken usually for their effect on the psyche. They're called that because they're taken usually for their effect on the psyche. Caffeine and nicotine through the various other stimulants which you need a prescription for. They include alcohol,
through the
they
various
include marijuana,
other
hallucinogens,
stimulants which you need
they
a prescription for.
They
include
alcohol,
they
include marijuana,
they include glue,
which many young kids
have a habit
of sniffing, gasoline,
and other similar
solvents,
depressants.
They include
which
the various narcotics,
such as morphine,
have a habit of sniffing, gasoline,
and
other
similar
solvents. And they include
these are the
various narcotics,
so-called
mind drugs.
They're
called that because they're taken usually for their effect.
Now these are the
commonest so-called mind drugs. They're called that because they're taken usually for their effect on the psyche. They're called that because they're taken usually for their effect on the psyche. They either pick you up or they put you down. And sometimes they do very strange things to your head. From caffeine and nicotine through the various other stimulants which you need a prescription for. They include alcohol,
the various
marijuana,
other
so-called mind drugs. They include alcohol, sometimes they do very strange things to your head, range from caffeine and nicotine through the various other stimulants which you need a prescription for. They include alcohol,
the various marijuana,
other hallucinogens,
stimulants which you need
a prescription
for.
They include
alcohol,
they include marijuana,
glue, which many
hallucinogens,
young kids
have a habit of
sniffing, gasoline,
tranquilizers,
solvents,
depressants.
They include,
and they include
which
the various narcotics,
young kids
such as morphine,
heroin,
sniffing, gasoline,
and other
similar
and so
solvents. And they include
now these are
the various narcotics,
so-called
morphine,
mind drugs.
Heroin,
Demerol,
they're called that
codeine,
because they're
so
taken usually for their effect
now, these
on
are the
psyche. Commonest so-called mind drugs. They're called that because they're taken usually for their effect on the psyche. They're called that because they're taken usually for their effect on the psyche.
Yeah! Yeah. 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 this song is dedicated to Floor. I don't need to wait till they die to appreciate them.